Hi guys, welcome back to the channel, and I am not ashamed to say I made a monumental mess up when I started the Queen Montreal set again this week. Starting at the beginning thinking, I looked at the set list and it said, "We will rock you" first. Didn't pay no attention to what I typed in when I just typed in "Queen, we will rock you." And then it went on to "We are the champions." Now I thought that's how the show would started, obviously, and they hadn't credited it. But then someone said, oh, he was only wearing his shorts at the end of the show, because it was at the end of the show. I was like, what? Wheel Rocky was first. Then somebody said, it's the fast version you need to do at the start. So obviously, oh, I'm back. I'm doing the fast version now. So technically now I'm starting the Montreal set list again. Because now I've done part of the encore, or the second encore, or whatever part it was in. My God, you know. This just goes to show, didn't know what the fuck I was doing. Anyway, before we jump into this reaction, if you do actually like videos, then please consider hitting like and subscribe. It supports me, it supports the channel, and I appreciate it very, very much. Oh, did I say it was Queen, We Will Rock You, the fast version? If I didn't, it is. Let's get the headphones on and let's listen to what the fast version is like, and let's see if Freddie's got more clothes on than he had on before. Fucking idiot me.
You're a fucking idiot.
Fucking idiot.
Let's go. That's quicker, straight away. Oh! Feels like a different song. Oh! What? This version existed. I didn't know they rocked out to it in this fashion with this sort of aggression. I cannot believe what I'm hearing. A We Will Rock You, complete and utter rock song, because normally it's just like, and that's what it is. And then like you get the guitar at the end and Freddie's voice somewhere in between. But this is like, it's proper rocking out. Love it. I think I prefer this than the original. Let's fucking go. Cool as shit! Come on, get up, you fucking, stop sitting down! Them people in the crowd need to stand up. If I was in the crowd, then I'd be standing them up saying, come on! That's how fucking cool this song is! Fucking God, this is how you open a show. You know what, when I first saw it on the set list, like We Will Rock You's opening the show, I thought, oh, you know, it's a bit downbeat for coming rocking like the crowd. But the way they've done this fast version, which I've never heard before in my life, it's like, this is how you open a show. Wow. I love it. Ha, it's going straight on my playlist, this version. Oh, we will rock you. fucking go! They came in all guns blazing, and I'm thinking it's just going to be like a little bit of maybe a little bit faster than the original one. Did not expect them to change the whole freaking song like that. Even the solo was different, and the way Freddie sung that was like they're just fucking rock gods. This was an absolutely fantastic performance of an already legendary song done in a completely different rocky way, and I approve. I have to listen to that again. I am downloading it as soon as I finish this reaction. Wow. I'm so glad I've got to the start of the Queen concert. Finally, with the right We Will Rock You. So, wow. Oh, loved it. Absolutely loved it. Anyway, if you like my videos, then please hit like and subscribe and support me on Patreon or any of the social medias. Then the link is in the description. Thanks for watching. This. I'll see you on the next one.